Flashback to a previous episode.
Where's Rocket? We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
Hang on, I'll call him. Hey, Rocket? We need you up here.
I think you can handle a freaking temple without me.
I guess he doesn't want to talk.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's got to stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't.
Why does everything have to be an argument?
You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
She's my sister, Drax.
I trust Drax. He's not gonna let anything bad happen. Right?
So last episode, I ruined my relationship with Rocket. This episode, I'm ruining my relationship with Gamora.
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays out of trouble.
You also might
Nebula
kill her.
Is my responsibility.
Your yeah, record point. On that matter is questionable.
I don't like this. Gamora has a point, and so does Drax. I think Gamora is a better fighter. Let's go with Gamora.
Gamora, you should stay behind and keep an eye on Nebula. Maybe it'll give you a chance to talk.
Please tell me it's not going to be a Drax. We'll remember that.
You side with her again, Peter Quill.
No, God.
I truly have no purpose. Let us return to the temple. I will be ready when you are.
Oh, no. I messed up. No clue what you just said, by the way, Groot, but... Oh, we made a mistake.
Find me in the temple. Let's go find out who's waiting for us.
I've made a terrible mistake. I have made a terrible mistake, I think. I messed up. That's easy to tell. But how badly did I just mess up? Hey, it's slow elevator again. Yeah. Good to see that. That's the same.
I forgot how slow this elevator was.
Flashback to previous episodes.
Being back in this wretched place.
Well, this ain't a field trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, find me in the temple. So, here we are. In a temple. Again. Hello? Anyone here?
Yes, I am here. As is Groot. But I should be guarding Nebula on the ship.
We've been over this, Drax. So, why don't we just spread out? Hey, look for secret doors or passages or
how about the big
whatever.
Door? Right there.
I got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find him.
Oh, boy.
Oh, crap. What was she doing here?
Star-Lord, it's Hala!
Oh, my God! Oh, God. Why?
I saved you.
That was a hologram, you big dope. Look!
Where did they go?
They went up.
Interesting. Oh. Mosquito spraying truck. That's what that is.
Well, these footprints are fresh.
That's not typically what footprints look like. Groot's just gonna say, I am Groot. Excuse me. Let me look at these footprints, please.
Still more footprints.
Well, there's a crater. That's good, right?
Man, Thanos really packed a punch.
Oh, this is what killed Thanos.
I still can't believe we all survived that fight.
I am Groot.
Got it.
Quill.
The more boring
part. I apologize for my outburst on the ship. However, I should have been the one to guard the cyborg instead of Gamora. Gamora has too much of an attachment to her sister.
This mission here is super important, Drax. I needed you by my side. No other place I'd want you to be. I couldn't let you guard Nebula and come on this mission. Can't have your cake and eat it too, you know.
You are right. I could not do both. I just wanted to share my thoughts. And I am confident I would be able to eat many cakes.
Me too, Drax, me too.
Let's not forget why we're here. Have you found anyone yet?
No, but I have seen fresh footprints in the dust.
Me too, buddy.
I've seen them too.
Yep.
Let me know if you notice anything else.
This is definitely the more boring part of this game.
Let's get back to it.
He just kneels the entire time, actually.
Looks like Thanos' armor. Didn't exactly protect him.
Good. It is a comfort to know the Mad Titan was mortal after all.
Take it as a trophy, Drax. Alright. Sure. Let's talk to Groot. Why not? Hey, waste more time. Make this episode even longer.
Have you seen anyone around who seems like they might know what an Eternity Forge is?
I am Groot.
Oh, something over there I should look at? Well, thanks, Groot. Keep up the good work.
Okay. So there's something over here. We already looked at the footprints. Is there something else? Up we go. This should be fun. Alright, statue.
Looks like some kind of button.
So you press the button. That all there is? Yep. All right, time to press a button. Let's go.
Okay, so much for that.
Can I press it again? How? Oh, they all have buttons. Oh boy.
One over here too. They're pushing them at the same time.
There's a third and a fourth, most likely. Third? Nope, just third.
No button on this one.
Let's go over and press this button.
Didn't work. Both must need to be pressed at the same time.
Alright, back down we go. Alright,
entirely sure on what I need to do.
More footprints over here.
I need to press both of those at two times.
Well, this is where Thanos found the Eternity Forge. Hala was here too. Her hand is going through the wall? There's something behind here.
Hello?
That is a skeleton, my dude. Well, let's go up. All right, so there's the buttons. What am I supposed to do?
Hey, Gamora. How's it going with Nebula?
About as well as I expected. She's been pretty quiet so far.
Well, that's good, I guess.
Better than...
Wait, hold up a sec. Didn't work. Both must need to be pressed at the same time.
Let's check in with Rocket, shall we?
How's it going up there?
Not now, Pete.
Come on, Rocket.
Okay, this is gonna sound like I'm hanging up, because I'm hanging up.
Hey, Drax, you see that statue? Press the button on his helmet when I say so, okay? You okay?
How did Drax get up here?
Okay. One, two, three. What happened?
You went early.
No, I didn't.
One, two, three, go. I was waiting for the go.
Oh, fine. One, two, three, go. And it's Christmas. Check this out. That definitely looks like the Eternity Forge.
And those souls are being absorbed by it.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged.
Well, does that's concerning.
Mean anything to you?
No, but I like the skeletons.
Of course you do. Let's use time thing.
Oh, so she was touching the mural when she reached through the wall. You are so smart, Peter.
Well, when in doubt, push the weird button.
Looks familiar.
I'm gonna regret this decision.
And here is where Hala failed.
No, I should have used my time thing.
No prize. Here goes nothing. Whoa.
What's going on?
What does it say?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble.
No, I'm just going to sit here and leave the A prompt up. It's just a great idea.
The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
Who is she? Huh.
So this is not the correct temple. We came here for nothing.
Hang on a second, there's more. It says Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios. These symbols are a star map. I know how to get there. Gamora.
Peter.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
About that. Rocket's down in the engine room. He's yelling some new and creative curse words.
New and creative
curse
words.
Yeah, you might want to talk to him.
Okay, so we just essentially, we're waking up the goddess of death. This is a great idea. What could possibly go wrong? And by great idea, I mean like terrible idea. This is stupid. Beyond stupid.
I know you miss Lila. That's okay.
Well, this is not what I was expecting.
I don't. Hey, what's going on? Talk to me.
I didn't want you to see. She's gone. She was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her. She protected me. And I couldn't...
You can't blame yourself for what happened. It's not your fault.
I keep telling myself that.
Rocket, buddy, no.
I thought if I could.
Why is episode 2 so deep? Like, why is it just like, oh, my heart?
This is all I have left of her. This stupid computer. I can't do this without her, Pete. I thought I could, but I can't. I can't.
That's why I'm gonna help you. And you're gonna get through this.
I can't lose her again. I can't fix it this time. There's nothing left. I still can't. I don't want to give her up. It's all I got.
You should hold on to it, Rocket. It means a lot to you. What's going on?
Get the Eternity Forge. Keep it safe. Go help Rocket.
What are you gonna do?
That didn't answer any of my questions. So Rocket's an emotional mess. Gamora hates... Oh, she got out! Or is that Zala? Oh, sup, Kree?
Not fair!
Oh, God! That's murder.
How about some fresh air? Oh, that's right. There's no air in space. Oops.
Wait! Let me fight. You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off Kree. I don't want to die here, and neither do you. If you keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me, too. Let me out.
Nope. Sorry. I can't take that chance.
You're making a mistake.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
But maybe not.
Quill!
Heads up!
These irksome invisible enemies! Cowards!
Did our ship just get hijacked?
Drax, you okay? Drax!
Not okay.
He's not that cold, buddy.
Gamora!
About time you showed up. Here! This one's yours.
Oh, that's not good.
That's my seat.
Oh, now I'm Gamora all of a sudden. Solid punch in the face. Quick time events, man. I suck at these. Oh my god. All right.
We've got to move. Now.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
And that is the engine room. Rocket!
I'll keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back up.
Uh-oh.
I am Groot.
Right. Engine room. Rocket! Ah!
You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, oh, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will!
Well, Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass.
What mad scientist thing are we doing? Hop and why, let's go!
What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh? Stupid.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't
I do.
Forever.
I do.
The forge will be mine.
I saw the damage Rocket did to your ship, lady. You're gonna have to dock soon, and you know it. And you can't keep running.
Keep it up.
You will see how wrong you are.
I'm not wrong. We're the good guys. We're the protagonists. We're always gonna win.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket, I'm on it. Gamora, set a course for Emnios. Drop off our stowaways on the way there.
How exciting is this? All these guys are dead now. Interesting. That's Amnios? It's a rock. It's not a planet, that's a rock. You guys still okay? Pissed at each other? Yeah, they're still mad at each other.
Whatever you say.
You think your mom is really down there? No.
whatever's down there, it isn't her.
I'm trying to be reasonable here. There's no way this is mom. This is somebody else trying to get me the Eternity Forge, whatever.
You know it in your gut when they're gone. But maybe there's a chance the relic could bring her back. I mean, if you could bring your mom back, what then? You still gonna be doing this? I don't know. I guess I hadn't really thought that far ahead yet. Yeah, I get that.
Interesting. So Rocket is now like, hey, dude, you should bring your mom back.
This is it.
That's weird looking.
So, what now?
I'm sure Peter has a plan. You do have a plan, right?
I know what I'm doing, guys. Trust me.
I have no idea what I'm doing. All right, let's go. What is this place? It's a very peculiar looking temple. Last thing I need is another memory while floating through space. So everything lights up when we get there. Cool. That's nice. No spooky ghost story while walking through this building. Awesome. When in doubt, walk into the big glowing thing.
Peter, look!
What was that? What is this? What a cop out! What a cop out. Really? Okay. Well, that's good. It's also good. Also good. Really? I'm wondering if she actually fights with you or if she runs. I'm gonna have to look that up. All right, well. That's going to do it for episode 2 of the Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale series. Things are getting interesting. Mysterious white light, mysterious person. Have to see what it will be. Anyway, thanks for watching.